If your pattern says to knit the knits in Purl the Purls, what it means is to work each stitch as it appears on the side of the fabric facing you, not what you did with the stitches on the previous row. So forget what you just did and take a look at the stitches on your left-hand needle. A stitch that looks like a purl stitch will have a bump like this. And a stitch that looks like a knit stitch will be nice and smooth. There will not be a bump down here around the base of the stitch. Because if you look when you make a purl stitch, when you drop off your left needle, that stitch comes over the yarn and makes a bump. So if you look at your right hand needle when you're done working the stitches, you can see by making a purl stitch you have these little bumps. Now when you're knitting, the stitch drops off your left needle and goes to the back of the fabric. So looking at the stitches on your right hand needle after you've just finished them, you can see here it's nice and smooth. There is no bump like you get with purl stitches. So I'm purling these stitches here, which means that I'm going to have all these little bumps. So remember, when you turn your fabric around, you're not going to be doing the same thing that you've just done. Basically, you're going to be doing the opposite of what you did on this row. So turning the work around, these first few stitches here look like knit stitches because they're nice and smooth. There is no bump. And these stitches in the middle look like purl stitches because I have my bump here. And these stitches, again, look like knit stitches because they're smooth. But if you remember, when we were working the row, the stitches were purled and only the knit stitches were in the middle. So see, it's the opposite from what you just did. So in this row, if you're knitting the knits and purling the purls, you're going to knit these first few stitches, and now these next four have the little purl bumps, so you would purl them. And then again, these look like knit stitches because there is no bump. You just knit them. So turning the work around to knit the knits and purl the purls on this row, you would be looking for your little purl bumps here. And those are the stitches that you would purl. Nice and smooth without a bump are the stitches that you would knit. And that's how to knit the knits and purl the purls.